So new at noon, Lumberton police are investigating a deadly shooting this morning at a motel. Police say officers responded to reports of a person shot on the at the Royal Inn on Lackey Street. They say they found 26-year-old Joseph Carter with a gunshot wound. Crews rushed him to the hospital where he later died. No word if any arrests have been made.